here. Alright. Yeah, I'm looking at it from a very dynamic perspective. I'm trying to look at the real estate.
Thank you.
keep the integrity of all the color stuff that they do. Couple that have like heavy grit on them, I think. Trusty old saber toothpicks. Yeah. Making it look nice. Can't wait to finish it.
It's gonna be special, man.
Plus one more to go on. I'm gonna make sure I finish it off and make it look really, really pretty. Then I'll put some feathers. All hand carved, so I just want to detail. Just want to detail some of that extra stuff. But on to the next. We're gonna get to it. We're gonna do some eyes. So do the eye. I already carved the eye pretty good. Anyway, I carved the eye with a knife. So I have saber tooth bits that carve out a really nice eye, but I don't think I'm gonna
use the saber tooth bits to make the eye. I already committed myself. That I've never used. Thank you.
Yeah.
Thank you.
That was nice. Come on. gloves. What the? Come on, man. Joe Horse, what are you doing to me? I just put this line right here. Thank you. Hey, hey.